There was more news on the economic front today. Signs of weakness in several European countries caused tremendous swings in the market right up until the closing bell. And once again, that leaves investors with a big question mark hanging in their head.